This is really loud. We're gonna turn this down a bit. There we go. So I downloaded a bunch of Halo mods for it, which is the main reason I wanted to get it. So I'm making a little battle here, and I picked Avalanche Canyon because it kind of reminded me of that one level from Combat Evolved, which I think is pretty cool. So that's what we're doing. So yeah. So we've got three teams, all right? We've got the first. This is I roughly based this on the Combat Evolved storyline. Obviously, this isn't a more accurate battle, it's just me having some fun. So I gave 10 Smartens and Mark 5, so they all look like Master Chief. And they're leading the front charge here. Then we have some Marines backing them up, 250. That's a lot, but they're not that powerful, so. Then we have some ODST. We have two teams of ODST. I really just had one team of 50, but now I have two teams of, or one team of 100, now I have two teams of 50. So they were trying to flank the Covenant. Covenant is split up a little bit, so we got the normal Shang-Healy, the elites. They're coming in to face them. Then we got the blue ones over here in the back. And we have some red ones, because they figured out they were getting flanked by the ODSTs. So, you know, they came to counter intercept them. But what they both don't know is that Flood, Human Flood and then Elite Flood are coming from both sides. So I think this might be a fun battle. Some of it I'll be in cinematic mode just watching over it. Some of it I will control, hopefully as hard as we'll see. So yeah, let's do this. In total there are probably around 1,000 units in here. So it's a big battle. So might not run the best, but we'll see. Alright, so ooh, my frames per second. Kind of all over the place, alright. But they're saying that's still 30. Oh, they went down real fast. Oh, now they're. They go down for a second, then they go back up. Ooh, boy. Ooh, it's struggling. Maybe I shouldn't have done this big. Let's see. Let's check out all our units. So, what's this right here? So, we got our Shang Healy right here. Shang Healy, not Shang Healy. Our classic little, they look like Halo 3. They're ready, so on the other side of this canyon, where they know they're waiting for them, is a lot of Combat Evolved Master Chiefs, aka some Spartan 2s. Are they all in white? Oh, they are, so they must be in a camouflage for this battle. They knew they were going to be in the snow. They came prepared. And behind them, we got a lot of basic Combat Evolved Marines. That's pretty funny, I like them. So then, oh, so the teams are actually relatively balanced. That's pretty cool. I didn't make them exactly balanced, but human team also has Marines. Same Healy had some. Oh, yeah, well, just starting. So yeah, so even though it doesn't look like there's a lot, there are a lot. So there might be lag spikes at the beginning of this. So let's see. Then. Can I move any faster than this? Can I do this? Does this make me? Nope, that didn't make me move any faster. I don't know why this is so slow. Can I go into cinematic mode? Will that make me go faster? Ooh, it's got a nice car. See, where's the next group? Is there a group over here? God, it was so slow. I think these are some of the Flood coming in. Yeah, these are the Human Flood. So these guys are trying to, you know, just take everyone. There's some nasty looking flood. Alright. Which means there should be some ODSTs around here somewhere. Let's turn the cinematic mode off. Should be some over here. Can I not go any faster than this? Really? We're gonna put it at a slow speed so that we can watch it without, you know, having to go this slow during the battle. Which hopefully is a good one. Hopefully we see a lot of contact. So flanker should be on this side. Well, I couldn't find the ODST flankers. Or any of the others. And healing. That's kind of weird. Ah, man, so slow. It's obnoxious. Can I go any faster? Ooh, I see some flankers over there. Are the counter flankers in here or up there? I think they might actually be up there. I think I strategically accidentally put them at the top of a cliff. Which isn't the smartest thing. Oh well. We're gonna turn cinematic mode off. But these are easy ODST, so here's some ODST flankers. Look like, you know, 2 or 3 or 3 ODST. ODST is probably 3. 3 has the best classic assets in my opinion. But yeah, that is looking good. How do I go? We'll go up. Sorry for the blinding light. But. Let's see. Are they up here? Oh, there's some flood back there. Those are the same people flooding. No, they won't get their own attention. While we're waiting for this, I want to make sure the stream's going correctly. Killed. Oh, they already got flattened. Oh no. We're gonna exit to menu and we're just gonna redo it. Hopefully, we'll save what I had. If not, I'll just pause the video. Because, like, I don't like the fact that the men died before they even had a chance to fight back. It's just not fair. Please tell me it's not fair. Hey, it is. Alright. So we'll have. We'll have all of them on attack. We'll just attack right away. I'll put in cinematic mode and we can just watch it play out. Everything is loaded. That was a spike right there if I've ever seen one. Here's some of the flood. Whether this thing heal your flood, I believe. As to why we're on them, I have no idea. However, we're gonna start the battle. Cause I'm intrigued. Just cause I don't want all the marines to die a stupid death. Oh, here are some. Ooh, the St. Healy seemed to be retreating. I did not expect that. They didn't pick this through at all. Oh no, unfortunately. I see shots being fired in random directions. A single St. Healy remains. Oh no, a good chunk of them are coming over here. Oh no. Team 1 is losing numbers. Gotta find a Spartan before they're all dead. Oh no. I think that's where the mall is at now. Oh no.
flood just about decimated everything. Alright, we're gonna think through this more strategically. That was a fast battle. I think we're gonna put everything a little closer together this time as well, just so we can see the action. So flankers might have to be a little worse at flanking. We'll add more units. So let's say this is a big Spartan battle. Maybe Spartan 3s are in there, who knows. But we'll add... No, that's unrealistic. Marines will do 300. ODSTs will do 100 on each. I'm trying to make it a little more fair. We'll do 100 flood. It's a little too spread out, so you know what we'll do? Actually, no, I liked where they were. The flankers will be flanking over here at this point. The flood will start far back. We'll have them hold position. We'll have the red hold position. What color are they? Green. So they won't know what's coming. They'll be backing up right here, and all of a sudden the ODSTs will be coming in. They won't know what hit them. Oh, do they know? They won't know the flood is hitting them. This is looking like a solid battle. I added some more people, so hopefully it lasts a little longer. Cause that battle was kinda lame, I'm not gonna lie. There's some flood. Want to play as a Spartan. Spartans are cool, yeah. Alright, so the flood's all the way back here. Where's everything? There's some closer flood, so I feel like I'm going in the wrong direction, probably. But there's some gold. I think those are the ODST flankers. There's our large group of same heal. I think I made them a little too close. Right over again. Kind of funny to look at. Oh yeah, shim. We're gonna watch this battle first. I feel like this is important. We'll let the flood do their thing back there. We'll turn. Make it slow. Escape and okay, go. Go soldiers, go, run for your lives. We're gonna possess this guy. Good job, troopers. I'm proud of you.
No, a female nurse!
Ooh, I see some shots being fired over here. This is intriguing. The flood are infecting everything. Let's play some. So let's see. How many things are. These. What kind of a bust? I don't know what happened to them. actually kind of want to try this in the city. I feel like that could be pretty cool. Modern city. Alright, let's do this. So. We're gonna have some ODSTs up here on the highway. There we go. We're gonna make it bigger and better this time. We're gonna have some. We're gonna have some ground support over here. The flood will come in from. Oh, this is not the flood. And honestly, we're just gonna make a. Swords again because last time I don't want to glitch again. We're gonna have them all come in from right now.
Did you lock me out?
These two are gonna come in from this area. We're gonna have some flankers over here. We're gonna have some of these guys over here. We're gonna have Spartans start out back here. We're gonna add another team of behind the Spartans. We're just gonna have these Marines kind of in front of the Spartans, but just barely, and then these kind of behind. So they're in the middle. And then far reaches are the blood. Actually, let's make them do it first. And then we'll put in some reinforcements of ODSTs on their way, just in case Valentine will add some more. These will be coming from this side, and then we'll add another extra battalion. Well, these ones will just be storming in with these ones, so full frontals. Alright, this is looking pretty good. So the first part of the battle, I'll just watch, and then I'll control a Spartan. That is, if they're still alive. Then I'll, if not, then I'll control an ODST. There's some Marines. All right. Marine hook. So we got the Marine. Now we've got a large batch of Spartans. Maybe it's new Mombasa. I don't think there's this many Spartans there though. We got the St. Healy up there. It's obviously war torn. The Covenants started invading Salt Lake City. Apparently this is Earth. So I was right. Somewhere out here there's some ODSTs. Oh no, somewhere out here there's some ODSTs. Oh wait, no, it is over here. Let's just go out and see the whole battle. So those are our Marines. Spartans, Marines. Those are our large operation forces. Oh, there's some flanking ODSTs. And we should have some ODSTs. There's our reconnaissance ODST, or our reinforcements aren't reconnaissance. And then out there somewhere is the flood. Yeah. Intriguing battle. I'm kind of excited for how we'll begin. Let's watch from up here first. Make it real slow. Cinematic mode on. And begin. So I'm ready. The groups are breaking up out there. ODSTs are charging in. Those ODSTs seem to. Some of them seem to see the threat of blood. These Marines don't know what they're doing. They seem to be a little confused as to what they're supposed to be doing. And there's gotta be a way to move this camera faster. I just don't. They are not rallying together. Ooh. You know them. They're coming. Oh, that poor. Oh, that Spartan didn't think they'd clear at all. Stops in the meat. Maybe I could save an ODST in the back. These ODSTs don't seem to know how to retreat. Uh-oh, I got to it too late. The St. Helier are just taking over. Seems like the ODSTs, poor soldiers. Seems like the St. Helier one, but you know, anything's possible. Maybe these 7 ODSTs and 2 Flood can conquer the world, you know? One Flood left. It's up to 7 ODSTs now. I could be in trouble. Go, man, go. Man, these ODSTs could be in trouble. I've got. It's 175 versus 7. I think it's plausible. We're just gonna turn cinematic on to watch this final stand by these valiant soldiers. Look at that little conga line over there. Here. obviously the elites were a little overpowered, so we're gonna spread them out a little bit. Now we're gonna make about 10 units of ODSTs. Oh wait, we can't do that. The max we can do is 9. Okay. We're just gonna spread them out. Border patrol. They knew the invasion was coming. They're ready. It's a winter contingency. They're gonna be guarding every which way. We have some up here. Some on top of heat. Let's see. Alright, this is gonna be before reach. There's a lot of Odia or Spartans all at the same spot. That's gonna be our excuse. They're all on a training exercise.
Yes.
So you know they're just doing their thing. It's probably the beginning of the war, maybe. We're kind of running out of excuses. We're just gonna litter the place with ODSTs. And this side's not strong enough. Gonna make some more. Let's see. So, we're almost all of the Spartans are in one place, alright. I'm gonna add some blood into the mix. Blood have been a little too small. Why 200 to a little bit. Hopefully this makes for a better bet. Some mad flood out here. I don't know why they decided to make me spawn on them. That's alright. There's our little border patrol. I don't think you or ODSTs could be Sanhedrin. I guess they're not border patrol, but you know. I think those are Sanhedrin. I'm blind. Yeah, those are Sanhedrin. Here's some ODSTs. And as far as UNSC obviously outweighs everyone just by a bit, but it's only because Sanhelia are very high health because of shields and stuff. So I think I kind of want to watch it from the middle. And all the Spartans are there's some ODSTs doing some patrolling. They knew what was coming, they just didn't know where. Here's where the real battle begins. Some more ODSTs patrolling. But the Spartans managed to get a large number of Marines beside them. A large, large number of Marines. And they were like, let's do this, guys. Let's just get her done. Let's just see what happens, man. Alright. Some of them are splitting up. That's usually a bad idea, but we'll let them do their thing. Spartans seem to be taking a little bit of a charge right here as they run through.
Careful, man!
Why does every single one of them sound like Sergeant Johnson? They see the first elite coming through. A bit of a suicidal elite. Just kidding, you've got friends. Oh, they got one. Oh, but that guy's done for. I won't get you cocky yet.
Clean up aisle four! Get back up!
suicidally. Whoa, what did that guy just say? I think we need the troops to rally. We're gonna advance night mode on. Oh, the flood are coming in. They're pulling off the flood very nicely. Maybe I underestimated the Spartans a little too much. That's why we're here and helping them out. A couple of the Marines made it back here. They synced up with some ODST shit. Why are these ones just standing there? It's kind of weird. Did I put them on hold position? I bet I did. I bet that's their problem. No, this is just a massacre. They're standing there with honor as they're getting mowed down. Well, that explains why they weren't doing so good. I had them on hold position. You, sir, are a brave soldier. And there was silence. They're still holding too, that's lame. Watch out, troopers. Oh, they're alright, they're alright. Then all of a sudden, oh no, the Spartans, they're okay. Flood left. Who knows? One remaining. Oh, they did it. Alright, we're gonna do one more today. It's gonna be the same battle. That might change the battle a little bit. Right. These guys out here are really kind of not doing much. They're just kind of a cavalry, so we'll put people in. We'll move some units in a little bit. They're not knowing what to expect, so you know. We'll add some more. We'll add some near the back for more or less cannon or flood fodder. And we'll add a fifth one. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. To help out here. Alright, it's looking good. This will be the final one tonight. I really got life, because now it's 11:30. Not on hold position anymore. Get them ready for battle. Come Foo Fighting. Dun, 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 dun. We've got some ODSTs patrolling down in here. Alright. Good looking ODSTs, I'll tell you that. Got our Marines that all look identical. Ready to fight. With our Spartans standing strong. This is honestly a good screenshot. How do I take a screenshot? That's not the right button. I don't know. That's a cool screenshot. Got our Marines over here. Got some ODSTs patrolling over there. More ODSTs. I kind of want to watch the cannon fodder as well, so we're going to go up here. So yes, here's the official, the final battle. Western United States of UNSC has been attacked. Luckily, we're going to restart this monologue. This is an email monologue. The Western United States. The Covenant has begun to attack. We used to be part of the Western United States. Luckily, the Spartans and a group of ODSTs were there to save the day. No, that's off. We're trying this again. The year is 25 blank blank. Humanity is at war with a species known as the Covenant. And the Flood. Pew, pew, pew. The Flood has infected some Sangheili and follows them back to the planet. The Covenant have decided to send their best troopers to eliminate all Spartans as they are training in the what used to be the Western United States. Luckily, the Spartans have a large detachment of ODSTs and Marines with them to save the day. But will it be enough? The Covenant have already bombed their cities, destroying millions.
ODST squads look so small compared to the... Anyways, let's watch this from up here. I think Healer is going all for it. Half of them are going for... Oh, no, only two of them. Marines are spreading out. They seem to be going for the Sangheili. Those Marines are going for a fight. Seem to be splitting up, which isn't as far as the day. Uh-oh, those ODSTs are not in good hands. Those ODSTs are done for, man. They didn't think that through at all. Just could go trolling. So a large storm of leads, the best of the best come to point out the spot. Oh good, sitting in. So we have to retreat. This is suicide. We will fight to our last minute. And for sure I'll go. Spartans are down, but it's fine.
they didn't get that many kills, they just kind of came out of the game for like 8 boys and stuff.
But that's alright.
They had 186 left. Next time I do this, I shouldn't have my face cam in here. I feel like it's cooler. Can't end on a flood victory. It's just not okay. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna... add some more marine cannon fodder. Take out one group, kind of like that. Wait, so you're just splitting them into groups, you're not actually adding troopers. Oh, well that's kind of lame. I thought each group had 100 troopers. In that case, 250. Everything else should be good. I'm not gonna go through every unit again, that's just a waste of time. Ooh, that looks kinda cool. Attention. Yeah, these are obviously Halo 3 assets because they're wearing the Mark 6 chestplate and a Mark 5 helmet, which doesn't really matter. Groups of ODSTs have drastically increased in number size, that's good.
Honestly, yeah, let's just watch it from here and see what happens, man.
Those are elite rates. Those are going for the ODSTs. Those ODSTs are going to block off those. They're going to deflect them. That lone Mark 6 down there is being kind of suicidal.
ODSTs are obvious cannon fodder. I don't know why he's going to help me. Meant for long range attacks. Once they get close range, they're done for. That's kind of cool to look at, though. ODSTs are joining in the ranks. The fort and the sanctuary are falling. The city was saved by the embassy. And what caused? That is the question today. What caused? Don't forget the brave man. We don't forget the brave men who fought on the front lines. And those who died there. Their sacrifice is never forgotten. And the lives of the men they saved. It doesn't matter their race, their rank, their gender. They were brothers in arms.
Clean up aisle four!
Did what needed to be done. They even got to see him. The legendary Spartan in action. I don't know why that sounds so good. These men were the true heroes. I don't know why this guy's standing all alone.
Okay, I'm kind of intrigued. How many? Oh, they're the first. I was like, I thought more Spartans survived than that. Love did die. Let's check. I want them all to rally up. How many are left? Oh, there's still 400 of them left. Jeez. But they had more deaths than I did, so I guess that makes sense. Let's have them all rally right next to this one.
Very fun. Anyways, I will catch you guys later.